Pierce, you worked out the way to her stag yet?
Yeah, Viola's on her way to meet me now.
Viola?
We need her, talents.
What are you planning?
Just swing by. I'll fill you in.
Oh, look, Pierce can read.
Girl, I ain't gotta explain myself to you. Stag is using Nightblade as their mascot. We snatch the punk.
And we draw out Stag.
Set it up right. We get the drop on those motherfuckers.
Excuse me? Can you sign this?
The fuck is this?
Dude, it's Johnny's comic. He sold his likeness to Ultor. They're making a movie out of this shit.
Remind me to call Legal Lee about this.
Thank you.
All right, so how do we find Burke? The chump could be anywhere.
Look, we laid the right bait. He'll come to us. That's why I need you and the new girl.
My name's Viola.
Your name's the Bloody Canoness.
You can't be serious.
Works for me.
I feel ridiculous.
You have the right figure for that look.
I didn't get a master's in economics to look like a slut.
No, that's what your BFA was for.
Yeah, fine. Guess I'll keep it free.
Are we sure Burke will even be at the PR center?
You don't know Burke. If he's not asleep, he is in front of a camera.
He that serious about his work?
Work? No. Public image? Absolutely. Plus, he's filming a PSA for Shondi.
Is there a plan?
We walk in, we kidnap Burke, we walk out.
I doubt it'll be that simple.
Please, I am never wrong. Actors are not armed. Hide your guns. We are here for the Nightblade shoot. Is Josh Burke here yet?
Yeah, go in.
The costume's working, Viola. They are too busy drooling to be shooting us.
I don't care if it works or not. I'm not making going out like this a habit.
Was that a non-joke?
I hate you.
You want a broken neck?
This looks like the right place.
Breathe easy, ma'am. I'm keeping you safe. Oh.
I am Nightblade. I have no fear. I will save Marion. I will destroy Mr. X.
Hey, you guys want to do some warm-ups before we shoot? You look familiar.
Really?
Let's get out of here.
Very subtle.
Don't worry, it will be your turn to punch him next. That was too fucking easy.
What's going on?
Is he gonna be all right?
He'll be fine. I didn't hit him that hard.
And if he isn't?
We aren't that lucky. Don't get cocky.
Are we rolling?
Them all pay.
I think I fell. You'll never stop me. Stop! Stop the carnival! In the script. Are we improvising? Don't rip the outfit.
Get cocky.
In the car. Time to go.
Oh. What now?
I will drive back to the crib. You will make sure Burke stays quiet.
And if he wakes up?
Then you can practice a scene together.
Killing Pierce.
You are being kidnapped.
What? Why?
Really? Do we need to spell it out?
You're never gonna get away with this. Stag, my agent, and the Night Ladies. Don't go looking for me.
How unfortunate. Shandy will be crushed to hear it.
Shandy too? I'll be there.
Check the bodies. Get me Monica Hughes. They have Burke.
What? Well, find him, goddammit.
I assure you, ma'am, we'll get him back.
Could be huge in Steelport.
Put the gun down. I won't run.
Yeah, I'm good.
I felt that the moment we met. That connection.
What?
Forbidden love.
Oh my god, can I just shoot this guy?
Shandy, play nice now. You got the stuff, Pierce?
Allow me, friend.
You did that on purpose.
All right. Let's go stag hunting.
Think you can pick a fight with Stag by yourself?
Is something going on, Pierce? It's not like you to miss some action.
Gonna pick up a surprise for Stag. You know how to use a Molotov?
Pierce, I was tossing Molotovs before you ever heard of the Saints.
Jesus, I was just asking.
In heartbreak as the rumor of Josh Burke's kidnapping spreads. The idolized actor, who portrays the vigilante vampire Night Blade, was reportedly forced out of the studio at gunpoint and thrown into the back of a vehicle. At this time, it is unclear if Burke is alive or dead. Support sites are popping up on the internet by the hour, begging those responsible to let the actor go, while opponents of the violence seen on the show are claiming this is karmic retribution. This is Jing Valarama with your Steelport celebrity gossip.
Are those banners some kind of joke? Ugh, a few Molotovs will fix them. They are taking the bait. Are we ready for them?
Yes. Be careful not to set off the bombs when you get close. I'll be monitoring Stagg's approach from our security room. Launcher I left to set off the bombs when Stagg gets close. Don't forget to shoot the car bombs. he'll love our new toy. Get down there before someone kills Pierce.
A little help down here. Got a tank on me.
It's a laser targeting system. No one's Who wants to me. Call down an airstrike?
Pierce, sometimes you impress even me.
Fuck right.
Throwing everything at us.
I want Stag out of my city.
Not gonna happen.
Zach's mission is to eradicate the gangs in Steelport. Well, where to focus the firepower is my call. Release Burke and we'll hammer the syndicate for a while. Give you boys a little breathing room.
How you want to play it?
No longer shall I hide from my one true love and her cause. Allow Shandi and I to be together. And I swear her enemies will be my enemies.
Oh, no, 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 fuck no. Don't even think about keeping this prick around. I will lose my damn mind.
You have 60 seconds to decide. Prepare to open fire on the building.
I got Burke! Just jump! Get out of here!
Congratulations are in order, Commander.
Not quite. The Saints are still at large.
I'm sending some intel over. I need leverage on the Saints. Bring in the target for questioning.
They're going to run to ground. Digging them out won't be easy.
If it were easy, I wouldn't waste your time.
Understood, sir. I'll find her.